three youths were killed by Lashkar-e-Taiba militants, and these militants were later on identified as local militants. They were all local militants, and as you see that we have presented you the militants, and the Lashkar has always been trying to flare up this Baramulla Sopor belt and all this North Kashmir, because as you already listened, Colonel Dubey told that Baramulla people are very peace loving and they have supported us for maintaining law and order and peace throughout 2016-17 and now this year also. And you have seen so many UR store have been recovered, and during investigation we have found that one person whose name is Nadim, his code is Osama, Abu Osama, he was operating whole module, and these were the local militants who killed these three civilian youths. And it is also pertinent to mention that during this investigation we also caught hold on one active militant who recently joined, Bilal Ahmed, who also fired with the Chinese pistol on those three youths.